wouldn't even have known what video games were 2 years ago. I was very sceptical about it, but I was proved wrong. Very much so.
When I first met Beryl, she was very anxious. She was using a scooter while she was indoors, an outdoor scooter, because she couldn't stand for long periods of time.
I've always been a very, very independent person. I've held down a job, I've brought up 3 sons, I've run a home. And suddenly to be put into a position like that where you can't do anything, couldn't even have a shower.
It's different to doing the MIRA games, because with the normal therapy, I think to motivate people after a period of time is quite hard to do. I feel MIRA, compared to other therapies, offers something different.
When I first saw them on the big television in the lounge, I thought, I can't see this working. What's it all about? A little bee buzzing along and going over the beehive and going down to drop its pollen. What's that got to do with the fact that I can't walk and I can't do my household chores and I need help? I just couldn't see how it could work.
Patients have a hard time following through normal therapy. Every time they're playing the games, it's keeping them interested. So it doesn't feel like they've been doing it for a while. And it helps them mentally as well. Every time you play it, you've really got to concentrate.
Bit by bit, you regain a lot of your ability, your physical mobility.
Everybody that I have worked with has improved. There hasn't been one person that hasn't increased with mobility or balance and confidence. It's quite infectious when you're in group settings. It's very uplifting. It's amazing to see the transformation in people's lives.
When I see a person for the first time after using the therapy, it makes me very excited. It's the reason why I'm in rehabilitation.
Whoever dreamed it up, I thought it's animated cartoons. How the devil is this going to make any difference to me? But it's amazing.